Okay, here's Henry the Fiddler demonstrating an antique violin made in Japan around before the World War II.
Oh.